We're ready? Okay. I want everybody to run around in this basketball court here. Let's go. Move it. Wake up.
And we're acting like real kids today. So if she links arms with...
If Brittany links arms with Ben, then I'm on the outside. Stu, you'd become the runner.
Okay.
So you would have to try and link with someone else, all right? Everybody get it? Now, if Emmy, if you get Brittany, then y'all switch, okay? All right, so make sure you stay in this green boundary. And when I blow my whistle, we're going to start, all right?
Okay, Stu, run. Stu, you're it. I don't think we need those. I think those just makes it confusing here. Yeah. Okay.
They told me to do it just so that the kids would know who's it because they get it.
Yes.
All right, Zach's the runner.
Demi, did you touch him?
You're still the chaser. You want to link arms, Zach? Link arms. Oh, all right, Zach,
okay.
You're the chaser now. Demi, you're the runner. You want to leave over to someone? Run around. Don't step out of the boundary. There we go. Oh, got her. Switch it back. Demi's the chaser. Zach's the runner. Link arms. All right, you got it.
Oh, wait.
You can't.
Hey,
you can't inhale.
Blow your whistle and stop
right,
the game in its place.
Sherrod, you're the runner now.
Okay.
All right, Zach, now you're the runner. Sherrod, you got to get Devin. And Devin has to link arms with the group.
Okay, right.
Rick, now you're it. You're the runner. Run around. You don't want Sherrod to do it.
Go hook. Go hook up. Hook up.
I heard you say Zach the runner.
No, Rick's the runner. All right, if you touch his shirt, then he's a part of your group. You can't stop him from.
Oh, you need to explain that they're not trying to keep him from.
You want to get with the group. That's how you get safe and someone else is it. There you go. All right, Demi, you're the runner.
You need to move on to the next game.
All right, everybody. I want y'all to go find a guy. Don't pick up the rope just yet. Let's go hustle.
Follow your little kid shot.
All right, make sure y'all spread out far enough.
Y'all are still fighting today. Before Tinikling. Before Tinikling.
Start swinging it over your head like you're covered.
Don't mess up. Don't mess up. You're the smartest third grazers. Great feedback. Yeah, it's workout, isn't it?
Careful, Stu. Stu, be careful. Stu. Be careful.
It's a little confusing. Look how coordinated we are. Thank you, Jordy. You're doing a good job being a little ADD kid. He's the ADD kid. No. No, I don't want you to be too bad. I want y'all just to be canine. Devin, you're off. You realize that we are performing basically this at Layford on Thursday morning at 8 o'clock. This class, everybody in this class, right? Is there anybody that didn't understand that? Yes? Okay.
Go. 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, 3, 2, 3. You want to have the poles in your hand by 3, 2, 3, okay? So then 4, 2, 3, then Geraldine would stand up, and then on 5, 2, 3, she's going, okay? Does everybody get that?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, so I want y'all to go around one time, and then when you get back to your original spot, we're going to start, okay? So I'm going to start the count. When I start counting 1, 2, 3, get ready. Yes, sir. If you're on this side, you're just going to push over one. Okay, so you're coming to this side. Everybody get that? So, Devin, you would be switching with Geraldine, and Geraldine, you would go that way. So, Devin, you would actually be switching with Geraldine.
Devin's right here.
Well, other Devin.
Yeah, that's what I said.
You said Geraldine.
What?
It's Devin. Yeah.
It's Devin. Boy, Devin will be switching with Geraldine. Okay, sorry. Let me clarify.
Devin with a Y.
Okay, so let me get my beaters, let me get y'all to clap, and we're going to get one run through, and when you get back to your original spot, I'm going to start the count, okay? So remember, grab the poles by 3, 2, 3, and you're going on the pit, okay? Does everybody get that?
Yes.
All right. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
now next one we're going to go over is from here. We have to get to the square, okay? So once y'all get back here, once they get back to their spot, we're going to start a 9 count, okay? So just like you did earlier with the 5, say you're doing 1, 2, 3, and then 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, 3. You have 9, okay? So you hold right here, y'all can stay. I'll move to score. And in this station right here, y'all don't move either, okay? So yeah, if you see that it's too, you know, wide, and y'all aren't close enough, I want y'all to scoop in. So if you just have to bend and pick up, then, okay?
So which one is it, Jordy and Devin that are moving, or
right.
Is it?
Jordy, you're just going to go backwards right here, and then Devin, you're going to go backwards right here, all right? And then the dancers on the side, y'all just stay on the side of it, and y'all just stay out of the way.
But if Jordy moves back, then Devin's got to swing over, right? The more agile people got to be in the middle, right? This, when we do this at Layford, will count as your skills test for Tinikling. So we won't have to do it at the end of the semester. Try to do it well. We're going to review this Monday.
All right, guys, remember, this if you mess up, try and get back on teach. Everybody should be doing the same steps at the same time. So if you're off, look around and start doing their right. Okay? All right.
Our teacher
is going. I'm going to give y'all a 3 count. The third one, we're going. come back to your original spot. As soon as you get right here, you're going back in. You want to start the five count. I'll start counting for you, okay? So four, and then go on five. Everybody remember? And then after they go that last time, then we're going to have an eight count, and then we'll go on nine. So we got to make a square. But I'm going to be shouting these out. Fine, okay? Let's get the beat going.
There's nothing wrong with having a majorette that tells you what to do, you know, a band leader that tells you go. It's okay to count in the middle of it. It's okay to count.
Thank you.
motion, it's kind of a pause, but really it's just 1, 2, 3 to get to the next spot, okay? And 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, everybody get it? So if you're on the inside, I want you to stay on the inside. Now if you're in Jeremy's spot like this, if you're already on the corner, like Zach over there, your first step, you're running around. So 1, 2, 3. All right, so you want to make sure y'all are kind of close in, not spread out like that. Because you're three, and then you're 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and then 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. People need to be back to back. That's why you're.
That's why you have to make sure that you're.
Yeah, your square doesn't need to be spread out too much.
So my outside ones, when they're switching to the square, that's why y'all need to come in closer and make sure that the square is in tight. So
otherwise, they can't quite make it. You know. Okay.
So what I'm going to do without the beam right now, I'm going to give y'all a first lap, I'm going to give y'all a 3 count, and then I want y'all to go around and give you to your initial spot, okay? Everybody understand? So, Jalen, Stu, and Jess, y'all run around first for the 3 count, and then Jalen and Zach, y'all let me go in, okay? All right? So, beam clap.
This is an intellectually challenging activity.
But it looks cool.
It does look cool.
That's what I need to make you do.
Unless you're on the outside, like, let's say if you were forward and you were more towards, like you were more towards your eye, then your first step would be to run around. But yeah, it's not, so you can start right now.
It's really done with their hands behind their back.
That's what I'm supposed to say, yes, ma'am.
But you can modify any way you want.
On YouTube, they have like a campus ministry group do it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And you'll see a lot of theater groups do them too.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. All
I love the Michael Jackson.
All right, I'm going to give y'all three, and then we're going to start the countdown to five, okay? All right, beat, let's go.
You got 30 seconds left.